Looks like you two boys are in some serious trouble.
No, we didn't do anything.
Well, then how come your partner's sweating so much?
It's hereditary. I come from a family of moist men. Look, I told you we're innocent.
Look, all I know is last month, a truckload of Gary Coleman grills were stolen out of Whippany, New Jersey.
Eyewitnesses say the thieves were two clean-cut Caucasian males.
There you go. We're not Caucasian, we're white guys. Go ahead.
We know you two stole the grills.
Why don't you just admit it?
Look, I told you. We were at the premiere and two guys came up to us and offered us jobs selling grills.
Okay. What were the names of these two guys?
Well, one of their names was, Guy.
Right. Guy. And what was his buddy's name?
Buddy.
I see. And did they have a third partner named Pal?
What about Dude? Huh? Was Dude in on it with them?
Hey, I think you're mocking us.
I just want to know one thing. Why combine a personal grill with an MP3 player?
Now that is bizarre.
I don't know. I didn't make them.
No, you just stole them.
Right, Josh?
He just confessed.
I did not.
Well, then you lied to him.
Yes. Josh.
How many songs does it hold?
Tell us.
Oh, leave me alone. I'm confused and sweaty.